Friends, today we will teach you how to check group company. For checking group company whether it is working to show the consolidated financial statement of individual companies, we just first of all make the company individual companies and create group companies. After this, we just go to individual company. It may be holding or subsidiary company. A and B I have created, and I have made a C group company. Just going to A company. Escape. I have passed one voucher entry in the day book of receiving the capital. Capital of a company is 1 lakh. Okay, and I am going to B company. Select B company and see its 12-day book. I have passed the B company's capital is 3 lakh. Now 3 lakh into 1 lakh, the balance sheet of a group company will show 4 lakh. So first is this is A company, and its balance sheet is showing capital and cash 1 lakh. This is a B company. I am just going to add here, just click at this point and listed selected company and check the balance sheet. This is a 3 lakh cash, 3 lakh capital. Now for checking group company, just click on the C group company in the left side. Okay, now name of company will go at here. Now check balance sheet. So capital is 4 lakh, 1 lakh of A company and 1 lakh of B company. This is a cash of 4 lakh. So this is a consolidated balance sheet of group company. Thank you very much.